Now to some breaking news we're following right now. Six people are without a place to sleep tonight after a garage fire near Rampart and Vegas Drive. The fire broke out just over an hour ago. Here you can see the damage left behind. Firefighters say one person was taken to the hospital to be checked out for smoke inhalation. The house was not damaged in the fire, but the family can't stay there.